Hi everyone, this is Sherry from Planning Peep and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be memory planning and this is going to be for the week of September 30th through October 6th. And for this week I have a kit from White Deer Stationery. This was a kit that I meant to use back in spring, but I didn't end up having a chance to pull it in. And when I was looking through my kits, I kind of thought this would actually work for fall as well. And the colors of this kind of match the colorway of the September Erin Condren Hexagon. So I kind of figured it would be a great time to pull this in. So the kit that I got, I think it was the mini kit format. So it only came with these three sheets. On the first page here, we have 8 full boxes. Here we have the bottom washi, some washi strips, and 6 quarter boxes. And the last page here has a weekend banner, some little icons. We have 2 more quarter boxes, a teardrop. We've got a habit tracker, some like flag and arrow stickers. We've got a set of to-do headers, some heart check flags, and then 6 half boxes here on the side. So I'll definitely need more stickers, like more functional stickers. So I'll have to pull them in from my collection. And yeah, that is the plan for today. Without further ado, I want to go ahead and get started and start by placing down my bottom washi. For my bottom washi this week, I decided to pull in my Simply Gilded Bow Washi, mostly because the thinner washi strip that came with the kit had a quote on it that said, "Where flowers bloom, so does hope." And while I really like that quote, it just doesn't really apply to the fall because, you know, this kit was really meant for the spring. So I decided to nix that washi and pull in the Simply Gilded one instead. And the one thing I really don't like about these new Erin Condren planners is the boxes of the bottom washi. Like, it has such bold lines that it usually does peek through when I use like thinner or lighter colored washi such as this week. So I feel like I end up using a lot of whiteout to remedy that situation. And once I finish with my washi, I go ahead and move to my sidebar. I did not have a quote box for this week, so I decided to write one in myself. And for me, and I'm sure for a lot of other people, fall is the time to give thanks and feel grateful. And so I decided to choose this quote that says, "Start each day with a grateful heart." The brush lettering pen that I'm using this week is from Pilot, and the pen I'm using is my Papermate Inkjoy gel pen in 0.5. Once I place down the full box, I go ahead and continue with my sidebar. So first I place down the habit tracker that came in the kit, and then I used a quarter box with a heart checklist. I think I found that one in my leftovers collection, and I thought the color matched pretty well. So that's to mark my happy moments of the week. But before I could get to the dinners, I realized I definitely wouldn't have enough space to fit a full box. And so I ended up trimming down part of the full box where it was just white space, just so I can scoot everything up a little bit and make room for a quarter box and a heart checklist. I believe that heart checklist is from Hello Petite Paper. I found that in my collection. And then for the sidebar headers this week, I decided for this spread, I wanted to pull in lots of gold foil. So I used a gold foiled heart from Clever Gal Crafts for my happy moments, and then a gold foiled meal icon from Samantha May Sticks for my dinners. After that, I go ahead and move to Monday. So the first thing on Monday I put down is a strip of the Simply Gilded washi. I decided to pull it in every other day. And then underneath that, I placed down a half box with a bow flag sticker. That's from Ekahui Craft Co. I had a morning meeting, so I decided to mark it using that flag. And then after my meeting, I went and got my coffee because I was running late. And so I used that gold foiled coffee cup from Hazel sticker to mark my coffee. I then placed down a small flag sticker that came with the kit with that car sticker from Nicole Hutch Designs to mark that I went to grab gas after work. There's a Costco near me and we recently just got a membership, so I've been trying to get my gas over there. And then I placed down a full box after that. In the remaining space at the bottom, I put down a quarter box with a 3 bow checklist. I believe that is from Chic Blossom Prints. And then because I did a workout that day, I decided to use this gold foiled workout sticker from Samantha May Sticks on top of the full box. For the bow checklist, I wanted to mark all the TV shows we watched that night. We watched like 3 different shows. And so I pulled in a TV icon that came in the kit and then just wrote down the names of the shows that we watched that night. Moving on to Tuesday, I first started by placing down a full box at the top, and then I used a quarter box with this gold foiled meeting sticker that's from Hazel Sticker to mark our usual Tuesday staff meeting. I also decided to pull in this gold foiled checkbox, and that is from Samantha May Sticks. Underneath that, I used a gold foiled IEP flag from J'adore Planning to mark a meeting that I had, but I do later switch that out because I feel like that gold was really intense and didn't quite match with the softness of this spread. And so I do switch it out for another flag sticker. And then that day I got home super late and I was really exhausted. So I used this mochi sticker from Mochi Kichi, and it pretty much sums up how I felt about getting home super late. And that night I decided to binge Gilmore Girls, which has been one of my favorite shows lately. I've never watched it before, so I'm just like starting it for the first time and it's been so amazing. The popcorn sticker is from my spoiled planner. And then underneath that I use this gold foiled stickers sticker. Oh my gosh, that sounds so funny. But that's from Hazel Sticker, and I use that to mark that I picked a giveaway winner for my YouTube giveaway. And that was it for Tuesday. So I go ahead and move to Wednesday. I first placed down a full box at the very bottom. And then on top of that, I used a strip of the Simply Gilded washi. At the top, I decided to start with this to-do header that I found in my leftover stash, and then I pulled in this gold foiled quarter box from Nikki Plus 3. I think it's so pretty because it's also got this dainty bow in the center. I use that to mark an observation I had to do that morning, and then I had a meeting at the end of the day, so I pulled in this really pretty bow pen sticker, and that is from Planning Like a Pro. I then kind of worked backwards because I wanted to see how much space I had to mark everything I wanted. So on the half box, I used a laptop sticker from Sticker Blush and a gold foiled edit sticker that is from Randy.plans to mark that I edited a plan with me. And then this is where I switch out that gold foiled IEP sticker. I instead put down this really dainty gold foiled bow flag, and that is from Fox and Pip. The foiling on that sticker is really hard to catch on camera for some reason, but it's super pretty in real life. And then moving back to Wednesday, I used another mochi sticker from Mochi Kichi to mark that I got home late again on Wednesday, so I was pretty exhausted 2 days in a row. And then I used this quarter box that I found in my leftovers collection to mark that we watched this show called Crashing. I believe it's a British show, and it stars Phoebe Waller-Bridge, who is the actress of Fleabag. And you guys probably already know, but I'm obsessed with Fleabag, so we definitely had to watch this other show that she was in. The gold foiled TV sticker is from Magic Prince Co. On Thursday, I first started by placing down a strip of washi at the top, and then I used this little things that I found in my leftover stash, and it has a little meal icon to mark what I had for lunch that day. I didn't have a whole lot going on for Thursday, so I just decided to mark my lunch, which isn't something I usually feel like I need to have in my planner. I then had an IEP meeting, so I used another dainty bow flag from Fox and Pip, and then I put down a full box underneath. I actually did a workout on Thursday. I'm super proud of myself. So I used a quarter box with a workout shoe from Hazel Sticker, and then we did date night. So I placed that on a half box, and the gold foil date night sticker is from Randy.plans. After date night, we went by Target because I think we had to get some cat food for Pokey. So I used a gold foiled bow sticker, and that is from Nikki Plus 3. On Friday, I first started by placing down a full box at the top, and now that I'm looking at this, I wish I had put like a sticker in there, or I had written something in there like TGIF or Happy Friday or just something, because I feel like it looks a little plain. But I think because most of my other boxes didn't have writing on it, so I just kind of left it. But anyways, then I put down a strip of the Simply Gilded washi with an arrow sticker underneath that to mark a morning meeting that I had. We were also celebrating one of our coworkers' birthdays at the meeting, so we had brought like breakfast pastries and drinks and stuff like that, so it was really fun. Then I wanted to mark that I grabbed some Thai food for lunch that day, and the utensil sticker was one of the icons from the kit. On Friday afternoon, I had a DMV appointment because I wanted to get my real ID, but it was a total failed visit, and anyone who's ever been to the DMV knows that it's just always an awful experience, so I used this annoyed emoji from the Coffee Monsters Co. I did do another workout when I got home, so I used another workout sticker from Samantha May Sticks with that shoe, which is from Simply Laura Paper Shop. And then at the end of the day, I think this was like a large washi strip that came in the kit, so I just decided to place that down to mark that we watched more of the show Crashing, and I also had some beer that night. And that TV sticker again is from Magic Prince Co. On Saturday, I decided to start from the bottom and place down this full box. I purposely saved this full box for Saturday because it has like this empty space inside, and I wanted to use it to mark that we went to Not Scary Farm that day. It's basically an amusement park that turns into like a scary haunted maze type of event during the month of October, and I get scared super easily, so it was definitely like a really frightening experience, but we went with a large group of friends, so it definitely was like super fun for the social aspect. I decided to brush letter that again with my Pilot pen, and I also added this shocked emoji from the Coffee Monsters Co. Then I move to the top and I place down a couple strips of washi with the weekend banner layered on top of that. For Saturday, I had kind of a lazy morning, so I used a half box, and that gold foiled heart sticker is from Clever Gal Crafts. I then placed down another TV icon from Magic Prince Co. to mark that I watched more of Gilmore Girls that day, and then I wanted to mark what I had for lunch, which I put on a quarter box with a gold foiled meal sticker from Samantha May Sticks. I then met up with a friend for some drinks, and I wanted to use these adorable new stickers I got from Fox and Pip, but I didn't really have enough room for that, so I decided to combine Lazy Day and watching Gilmore Girls on the half box, just so I can conserve some space, and then I had enough space to pull in these two adorable girls from Fox and Pip, like I said. The girl in the pink skirt is me, and then the one wearing the denim jacket is my friend Lauren, and that totally looks like her, and I just think it's so cute having those two girls next to each other to mark hanging out. I'm so obsessed with that. I definitely want to order more of those squad stickers from Fox and Pip. And then afterwards, I met up with the group that I was going to Not Scary Farm with, and we got some Cuban food at this place called Porto's, which is super good. And the gold foiled bow sticker is from Clever Gal Crafts. There was a little space left, so I used a strip of washi above the full box at the bottom. And initially, I used a green one, but I switched it out for the pink one instead because I just thought it matched better. Then for Sunday, I first started by placing down a strip of the Simply Gilded washi, and for some reason it was just not ripping, and so I had to use my Slice precision cutter. I got that off of Amazon in case you're interested in checking it out. And then I slept in on Sunday, which was really nice. I used a sleeping mask sticker, which is from Planning Like a Pro. And then underneath that, I placed down a half box with a full box. For the half box, I wanted to mark that a couple girls and I decided to do a brunch picnic. It was super fun, and the weather was just like so gorgeous that day. We were overlooking Newport Bay, so that was really beautiful. And I also pulled in this gold foiled bow from Clever Gal Crafts. Moving to the bottom, I placed down a quarter box with this credit card sticker from the Sparkly Studio to mark that we went to Costco, and we always spend so much money every time we're there. And at the very end of the night, I did a voiceover and edited a video. So I placed down this gold foiled laptop sticker from Magic Prince Co., and I think the edit sticker is also from Magic Prince Co. I now go back in and fill out everything in my sidebar, and I just realized that I forgot to track working out on Thursday and Friday, so I definitely need to go back in to do that. It's just been really hard for me to work out since the new school year has started. I don't know why, but it's just been really tough, so I definitely want to track the times where I've been successful. And once I'm done with that, I ended up just whiting out that blue hexagon on Tuesday because it didn't really match this kit, but I decided not to pull in any date covers, and now I'm just showing you these stickers that I have left in the kit and doing a quick wiggle to show you all the foiling that I pulled in. I think this turned out absolutely beautiful and so, so shiny, which I love. I hope you guys enjoyed as well. Please let me know if you have any questions. And as always, thank you so much for watching my video and supporting my little channel. I'm really happy that I get to share this journey with you guys. And yeah, I hope you all have a wonderful week, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye.